Okay, so what I thought I would try to do today is take a video of what it's like to drive in Fargo, North Dakota on April 12th. Yes, remember, spring has already started. Okay, here goes. Yep, as you can see, snow. Close the garage door and make sure it shuts. Not gonna turn the radio on because every time I try to do that, Yahoo decides that I'm infringing on somebody's copyright, even though I'm only listening to the radio, so I'm not going to take a chance. Mm-hmm. 32 degrees outside. Fairly warm day. Obviously, very slick roads. Hard to believe it's April 12th today and should be having spring showers, and instead we're just recovering from yesterday where we received over 4 inches of snow. I think today I will drive to work a different route than I have before. Today I think I'll take 13th to 10th and head in that way. It's a road probably more traveled than the way I normally go, so snow will be cleared off better. Okay, the car in front of me has its left turn signal on and it's in the going straight lane. Maybe they'll eventually make a left turn. Okay, something you don't always see. People walking. Probably a mom and her daughter. Morning lights are on, so probably a good reason to slow down. I think 20 miles per hour is like 22 kilometers an hour, or something like that. But yes, on the left-hand side here is Carl Ben Middle School. Middle school would be junior high in some parts of the country. Right is an old Tesco gas station that closed probably a good 5-6 years ago, and it's been for sale ever since. Normally I'd go straight, but I'm going to turn left here because this will take us by the county seat courthouse, and you'll be able to see the new multi-million dollar sky bridge that they built. Put the courthouse on one side of the street and all the offices on the other, and people got tired of, in the winter months, having to walk in the snow to get to the courthouse, so somebody got smart and decided to build a bridge. The road we're on now is 10th. It's a major road here in Fargo that heads north. It's a one-way road. During the summer, I'll have to take another video because the canopy that these trees create over the roadway is really, really kind of pretty. St. Anthony's Church is on the right, Catholic Church. Should begin to see in front of me a large brown thing going across the road. That's the sky bridge I was referring to. Courthouse on the right, office buildings on the left. go with one of those, now we're going down another one of those steepest hill in Fargo, and then we'll immediately start climbing to the tallest hill in Fargo, and we're done. Yay. Such life in Fargo. On the left is the Taco Bell that closed. Not enough people. So we're one less Taco Bell in town. On the right, University of North Dakota's Business Library. On the right, there, where it says Northern Casino, that's called the Northern Gentlemen's Club, because that's the only place in Fargo that has strippers. Yes, and many people that I know have gone there only to find out that their nieces are working there, unbeknownst to them. A lot of college girls go there to make some extra cash. And it's quite a popular location for the old perverts that live in town. Even some of the farmers that might come in. Up on the left, you can kind of see the backside of the cathedral, another Catholic location. On the right, you see a big empty parking lot, and I'm sliding. Big empty parking lot on the right, that's where Hardee's used to be. Again, not enough people, so the restaurant's closed. Right in front of me is the First Lutheran Church. And that is about all there is to say about a trip to work. So, if you don't mind, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and leave me some comments. Let me know what I'm doing right and what I'm doing wrong. Thank you much.